You know, today there is a contest. Huh? Seriously, but it's okay. It's smart kid.
Yes, smart. Prepare the spelling there.
Children, we have a test today, okay?
Yes.
Yes.
Can you take it yourself? Or take it.
Thank you, Anto.
Baby, borrow your notebook, please.
That's fine. You have read my book for a long time, right?
This time, it's only for a moment, really.
Don't when this, the result of my work yesterday. Yesterday, I was scolded by the teacher because of homework. I'm not here. It's in you and not returned.
Do you listening to her?
I'm trying. I'm working.
There are you only 5 minutes left.
Thank you.
taking a long time to report to the press conference.
Oh no, I'm sorry, sir. I didn't need to. If you are sick, why don't you just report me to the teacher?
The reason I don't see people like you is because I know the teacher too, I have a lot of work and I don't need to put an extra burden on you.
Let's just stop listening for attention from teacher and Queen. Sorry for my attitude. So far, I'm sorry, and I promise to be a chill good.
I'm sorry. I'm happy with your good intentions.
Yes, thanks, babe.
Dear ones, I will tell you, I've had cancer for a long time. My life isn't there much longer. Hopefully, and at the end of my day, you can always be a good person.
Are you kidding, Pam?
Yes.
Happily, there will be a miracle from God.
Everyone, each other, people, life in rest and beach, please mutual help. Urge, order, and that is a mirror happy together.